Now let's see that lead pass. McCann moving it. Jared McCann couldn't get a shot away. There's going to be a penalty though. And a late hit there by Geekie and another fight. Kyle Burroughs has dropped the gloves with Morgan Geekie. First time since 2016, the Canucks have had three fights in a game. And this one's not done. To the Canucks. I think the reason McCann couldn't get a shot off is he got a stick in the hands, dashing out the left wing. And then the late hit by Geekie, the fight with Kyle Burroughs. A couple of quick goals here, one for each team, and it's 3-3 at Climate Pledge. Elias Patterson's off for tripping. And that was well behind the play. Here's Patterson along the board, sticks out his leg, and there's the tripping penalty, and here's how this all started in behind the net. Geekie hits Alder Ekman-Larsson, and then Kyle Burroughs comes in. That's my defense partner that you're hitting.
Second power play for Seattle. There's a shot wide as Burakovsky left.